My name is Dr. Thomas Berger. I'm the director of NOAA's Space Weather Prediction Center in Boulder, Colorado. GOES-R has two functions for us in space weather forecasting. One, it has a telescope called SUVI, which watches the sun 24/7 to tell us when there's a flare on the sun. It also has an X-ray spectrometer on board, which actually measures the strength of that flare. So when the sun has one of these magnetic explosions or flares, GOES-R is going to tell us where it occurred on the sun and how big it was. Using that information, we can tell whether there's an explosion coming towards us that might threaten us with a geomagnetic storm. We then look for the DSCOVR satellite to pick up that storm on its way to Earth. It acts as our tsunami buoy in space, if you will. It picks it up about 15 to 30 minutes before it hits the Earth. And finally, when it does arrive at the Earth, GOES-R has nowcasting functionality in that it measures the magnetic field at the geosynchronous orbit. It measures the particle radiation environment at the geosynchronous orbit due to this explosion from the sun and tells us exactly what's happening minute by minute as that geomagnetic storm progresses.